grab your audience's attention with the 21 modern slideshow templates in PremiumVFX Business Slideshow. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under PremiumVFX Business Slideshow. There are 20 presets included, plus one free gift preset that is free for you to use on any of your projects for just downloading this and checking it out. Skimming over the presets loads up a preview. The presets follow a logical order, with intro slides at the beginning, a variety of data and informational slides in the middle, and some conclusion slides at the end. To see all the presets in action, check out the content preview video produced by PremiumVFX. I'll put a link in the description. I need to create a slideshow for a video production company. Let's add slideshow 1 to the timeline. First, let's load up a logo in drop zone 1. I'll scale it down to fit. I can choose original color, but I'll choose a color from the company branding palette. There's a second drop zone for an image or video clip. Again, there's a checkbox to show the clip's original color, but I'll choose another color from the company palette. This has a duotone effect. I can adjust the mask around the video on both axes, as well as its position, and zoom in or out on the clip to get it just right. I'll edit the text. I can adjust the URL text as well. Below this, there are three drop zones that default to social media icons. I'll keep these for the client. I could change their size or spread on the X-axis. Included are extra special image effects like drop shadow and glow. Below this are background controls. Turn it off if you'd like to composite with other footage and include special effects like noise, duotone, blur, or black and white. Finally, I'll change the line color to red and thicken it a bit. Everything you need for a complete slideshow is included here. Slideshow 7 has a cool animation where I can load up three pictures of the team in action. This preset would be perfect to show mock-ups of an application, but I like it to show off the production process steps here. Slideshow 17 allows me to show off the team. I'll load up the photos, position them in the frames, and then customize the colors and the text. Slideshow 15 shows a single quote. I'll add the text of a customer testimonial and load up a video clip in the drop zone. Let's end with slideshow 19, which shows contact information. I'll add a location photo to the drop zone, edit the text, and tweak the colors as before. And we're done. I just created a professionally animated slideshow in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. PremiumVFX Business Slideshow will make you look like a hero to your audience or your clients and can be used on presentations in all industries. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.